8526. This was refurbished, but I was mistaken. I mean, I thought this got refurbished. Oh, it's that. It's that thing. That wall over there. Needs to get fixed because that's annoying as hell. Jesus. That's worse than handlebar rattling. A bit went on the seat. Huge L. This might be the last Abellio and Brad 200 that's still not refurbished. I think 8522 got scrapped. Jesus, that's such a good pump. That pump is so good, fam. That's the best door pump I've ever heard. Jesus. PVC store inside. Piece of the wall just sticks back on and then comes off again. I really do love this old handlebar design. It's very nostalgic. This must feel so old, especially with those front doors. PSV made. The doors on this actually make the bus feel 10 times older than it actually is. Thank you. I wonder what they'll sound like if I push them, these doors. The hissing's gonna be super high pitch. How much love. Of course they're loose. Man, aged so well, still unrefurbished and still has the old livery. Man, I'm gonna miss it when it gets withdrawn or scrapped. Done so well in life.